Hi guys, Alex the Vegan Gamer. We're playing Majin. And where are we going next? Royal Garden. And we have to destroy this. And hopefully this door will open. Or some door. Maybe this door right over here. Alright. There's probably gonna be another puzzle here. Hope so. What's that blue thing over there? Is that a fruit?
I wonder what that gondola hanging there is for. It's decorated a little too fancy to be something that just carries cargo. Maybe they used to let the wind rock it and relaxed with a nice cup of tea.
With a nice cup of tea. That was cute. Oh, there's a mechanism right there. I'm gonna pull this lever. What are you doing down there? I'll have him get rid of them. What does this do? That's weird.
Fly away!
Doesn't do much.
Fly away!
Oh well. Those blue jewels, they crossed over from the other side. Thanks, Teald. Way to go.
Some of the generals very crafty. I not good at fighting them. Some of the generals very...
Should we go back up again? Wait, let's have a look here first.
Go away!
Wow.
Fly away!
Yay! Okay. I'm gonna have to go back up again, aren't I? Nope. Teald can do anything here. Oh, there's a lever here. I don't get what that does. Am I supposed to push it this way, maybe? I don't know. Oh, I just figured it out. I figured it out, you guys, I think. Oh, maybe not. I was gonna say maybe Teald needs to blow wind on it and have it do something, but I'm not too sure. There's bombs here. Are they only to drop on enemies? Oh, I have to put the bombs somewhere to have them cross to the other side. That's what I think is gonna happen. I need to stop doing that. Oh, there you go. Ah, okay. What am I supposed to do now? Let's go have a look on the other side. Oh, that will release it? Oh, there's the mask. What happens if I jump here? Whoa! That was bad. Okay, go back up. Back up. Nope. Gonna have to go climb the ladder again. I was thinking maybe I was gonna be heavy enough to have it drop down, but I guess not. Oh, there you go. Okay. Starting to understand. I don't know how those work, though. Ah.
Sorry. Can't do.
Can you go here, then, Teal'c?
Sorry. Can't do. I go now.
What? There you go. What's the point of me having this over here? Alright, so I'm gonna ask him to pull on this.
Couldn't do.
What about the other one? This one. Is there a way for me to... How's that way? Oh, wait a second. That's you. No, the other one. Wait, I'll jump on that one. Come on. Oh, there you go.
I can't do.
What if you were to... Oh. I'm starting to understand. Teal'c, you need to come up here. How am I gonna have him? Wait, what if I were to release this? Is it gonna... Yes, okay. I know how it works. I'm getting it now. Alright. So, Teal'c, you need to come here. Is he just gonna blow on it? Let's have a look. I want him to go inside and come this way. Then he'll jump on this while I'm on here. And I'll manage to get up and break the mask. Where are you, Teal'c? Oh, there you are. Is he gonna blow on it? Or go inside? Oh, okay. Or maybe I need to put this in here?
Ouch!
Perfect! You stay there. No, wait, wait.
Okay.
Wait there.
I wait here.
Alright. Now, let's hope this works. Hooray! Okay, let me have a look down here if there's a place where I can drop a bomb. Because there must be a reason why I can carry a bomb. A barrel of explosives. Doesn't seem to be here. Need to figure out where it's at. Okay. Well, let's go and destroy the mask. I'll figure out at some other time. Alright, Teal'c, I'm gonna ask you to come right
I go now.
Okay, now I want you to wait. I'm gonna jump on here. Wait. here. Here goes. Okay.
Sorry. Can't do.
You can't jump on there?
I can't do.
Oh. Okay. I'm gonna go get to it. Oh, no! No! Oh well. I'm gonna try... Wait, an explosive. Okay, you need to stand out of the way there, Teald. He's gonna get hurt. Let me put this down. Okay, you wait here while I try this. I can't jump with this. That didn't do much. Well, we're gonna try again.
I go now.
Some more explosives here. He can come with me this way. What? How am I supposed to do this? It has to be with the explosive. So maybe...
Sorry. Can't do.
Maybe I need to bring the explosives here somewhere?
I can't do.
Sure you can. We'll figure it out. I'm not gonna touch that door. Okay. So, I'm gonna ask you to blow on this. I'm gonna go... Oh, wait. Okay. I'm gonna release this. Go inside, or is he just gonna blow on it? Wait, don't. Perfect, perfect. That's exactly what I wanted. Okay, now I'm gonna ask you to wait there.
Okay, I wait here.
And I'm gonna go and pull on that lever. Nah, that's too far. I guess that solves something. Okay, now you can help me with this. I'm gonna go get some water. Oh, okay, and then he's gonna pour water on the barrels and then I'll be able to go on to the other side? Oh no. How can I get there? From up here? Somewhere? Huh. Seems to be a little section here. Although I'm not too sure. This is gonna be one hard puzzle.
I can't do.
Yeah, you need water. Darn. How am I gonna do that? Okay, just wait here for now, because I need to figure out what I'm doing right now. Because I have no clue. I have no clue what I'm doing. Why would I need those explosives? Complicated stuff. That was easy. What was I thinking? Okay, Teyalt, you need to come right up here. And there was a lizard.
I go now.
We're gonna do this. Ouch! Did that hurt him? I don't think so. Bless you. Oh, I need to go back up again. And there's a bird right there.
You would! Whoa!
The jungle is up ahead, but the darkness is closed around the door, and we can't get near. Just how can we break through this?
All right.
Yay! That great!
Ultimate TT. All right. A little bit of water. Now, I gotta come right here. Wait, no! Darn it! I'm coming back up again.
I go now.
Okay, wait here. Wait. Okay, now it should work. Hope. Can it go even higher? Ooh, I'm glad that worked. Okay. Step one. Is there a way for me to get back on the other side without having to climb the ladder again? Nope. And we're gonna go get some more water. Why did I need the bombs though? Yeah. Oh no, he can't come over here because of the branch. Wait, you go here. Can he fall there? I guess I need to go there? If I just do act.
Can't. Wait.
Wait, come with me. What's the problem?
Okay, I wait here.
Oh no, okay. You need to go back down again. Okay, I'm gonna go down and... Oh no, when he has water in his mouth, he can't. He can't go down. Alright, I'm gonna need to figure this out. You're gonna come this way, Teald. Wait there, wait there. I'm gonna release the lever. You're gonna come on this side. Alright. And now you're gonna come... Well, do that one first. Come right over here.
I go now.
That's a lot of water. Now you just wait. I'm gonna jump on here. Oh, that's a fruit! Okay. Release. What? What? Why did that work? Was I too far off? I'm gonna try it again. Goodness. Wait, come on, Teald.
Ouch!
No, no, no. Come here. Wait.
Okay, I wait here.
Yes. Guess that's how that goes. Gonna go get some more water. Here.
I go now.
I want you to
okay.
Wait.
I wait here.
Yep. I'm gonna do this. Now I want you to come right here. What if I were to press act? Is this gonna work?
Oh. Good success!
Oh, I hope I can go up. I should be able to go up. Yes, alright. Oh, I'm glad that's done. I'm coming. Can I throw it to him up there? No. I'm gonna bring it up. Wait a second, I'm coming. That's a nice bubble. would have liked having a smaller version of that when I was younger. Or a big version. But I used to have small ones and play with those as a kid. More power?
My wind more strongly than before.
Why does he always blow towards me? Or try to stomp me?
Some of the generals there. Guardian statue look like me? But I'm not that small.
Nope. Alright, last one, Teyolt. Come right over here. We're gonna go and break the mask.
I go now. Okay,
wait.
I wait here.
Gonna pull the lever. And go get some more water.
I go now.
Here, pull on this, and we're gonna use the other one. All right, gonna ask you to come right here. I should probably go and get that one. I'll go and get it once I'm done. Need not to forget. Alright.
Okay. I wait here.
Gonna pull this. Oh, let me go get it right now. Memory shard. Then come right here. So I need to press act instead of release.
Yay! That great!
I wish it would have worked either way now. Ah. Ba-da-ba-ba. All right. Where was that? That went by too quickly, so it's not that one. It's this one. Okay, so I guess we're going back there. What about the other spots? Do-ba-do-ba-do-ba-do-ba-do. Whoa, this map is huge. I guess I've done this area. At some point or another, we're gonna go back there to the final boss area. Oh, and there's this one that's still locked. But I think that's a teleport room, because I'm pretty much done with this place, except for here. Okay. Oh, and shows a lot of exclamation points, so I guess there's a lot of treasures I haven't found yet. Okay. And I'll need to figure out why there were explosives. Oh, it's probably just to drop them on the monsters. That's what I would think. So I haven't seen any cracked walls or anything. Okay. So let me go and save. Alright, you guys. Thank you all for watching. And, whoa, Teal, you need to come back here.
I go
now.
Don't
forget to save the animals. Kick some monsters' butt. And I'll see you next time. healed. What are you doing? Where are you? Oh, there he is. Nice flowers to yield. Alright guys, see you later.